just installed this dock lifeguard at Smith Lake in the Bear Pin area. We're going to test it. We're going to inject electricity in the water. You can see the dock lifeguard alarming, giving you an audio and visual warning that electricity is in the water. Perfect.